Good afternoon, Marauders.
I'm Jacob.
And I'm Serenity.
And we're here with the Marauders News. Just kidding.
Happy April Fool's Day.
We hope everybody had enjoyed their spring break.
SATs and PSATs are coming up. Make sure to take a few practice tests online.
Freshmen and sophomores, 9th and 10th graders, please bring laptops and chargers Tuesdays to start the SAT registration process.
Seniors, the yearbook team is looking to receive the following pictures.
Senior Sunday pictures, any senior pics done outside by a professional photographer.
Then and now, recreate a photo with a group of friends or a buddy from elementary school or middle school.
Senior night, any sports players who has taken pictures on senior night with your parents.
College commitments.
Senior memories, send a picture with your friends from all of your favorite memories throughout this year.
These can be sent to WMHSyearbook1@gmail.com.
This month is April, and April is Autism Acceptance Month. We will be celebrating all of our neurodiverse students throughout the month.
Tomorrow on Tuesday, we're encouraging staff and students to wear blue for World Autism Acceptance Day.
Tutoring will be available from Monday through Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30.
Attention seniors! The Senior All Night Party is happening June 1st from 9 p.m. to 3 a.m. at Zap Zone. Buy your tickets before it's too late. It's going to be so much fun.
That's it for your Marauders News. Have a great day. Good afternoon, Marauders. I'm Jacob, and I'm here with your Marauders weather. I hope everybody had a safe and amazing spring break. We're in the fourth quarter now, which means it's our final stretch before the end of the school year. Today, our weather, we have a high of 53 and a low of 36, with a current temperature of 43 degrees. We have mostly sunny skies, with cloudy conditions expected at around 3. Air quality today is 37, and our UV index is 2, with low levels continuing all day. We have a sunset today at 7:58, and wind gusts up to 18 miles per hour. Visibility is 16, making a perfectly clear view. And our weather for Tuesday, we have a high of 49 with a low of 39, and a chance of rain of 55%. Sunset is at 8 o'clock, and here is your live view.
Like golf at a quarter to six. I love the on a regular famous name, but they stay on my heard your new joint is embarrassing. You talk to the cops on some therapy. You act like you love this America.
Hi, I'm Haley.
And I'm Jonah.
And we're here with the Marauder Sports. Members of the band will now have the opportunity to go to states this month.
The Marauder Big Band and Combo will be competing this Friday at State Jazz Festival at Eisenhower High School.
Track season has started, so make sure to train well and come to after-school practices.
The baseball and softball seasons have begun.
There is a softball game tonight against Fitzgerald at Chatterton Middle School. The game is at 4:30.
Baseball has a home game tomorrow against Centerline at 4. Good luck, boys.
That's it for your Marauder Sports. Have a great day.
Hi, I'm Naya, and I'm back with your daily internet safety fact. Remember to never click on links from people that you don't know.
Hey Marauders, it's your boy D. Winters here, and on this day in history, 1982, 19-year-old North Carolina freshman Michael Jordan makes a 16-foot jump shot with 15 seconds left to give the Tar Heels a 63-62 win over Georgetown for the NCAA Tournament Championship.
Good afternoon, Marauders. I'm Serenity here with your daily nutritional fact. Celery is great for staying hydrated because it has high water content. It's also full of fiber and antioxidants.